Alright, we're back. Let's just go with episode 13 for this one now. That 20 minute fucking game breaking episode really annoyed me. Anyway, let's see what happened. Is it gonna break again on this load screen? Yeah, okay, I'm back. Welcome back. Episode 13, Man Eater. I'm Sam. Shane.
Humans have seen less than 5% of our oceans, which means there's still plenty of treasure out there for everybody.
All right, we're back. Probably do an editing and put them into one video, but I don't want to do that. So we're going to do this bad boy voice, because I feel like it. Hunted or cold.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. Why'd I go green? Be careful, Scaly Pete has poisoned the whole region. Oh, that's why it's green. Pete's a fucking asshole. Oh, let's just get this mission. Wide-eyed. Kill 10 hemorrhoids. Oh my god. Ah, because their eyes are wide apart by distance, not because of how much they're open, but because of the distance between them. Ha.
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Mounted above the jukebox at a biker bar. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
So that's
our...
You've got wheel mission. Let's go fuck him up. This is, Yeah, so we'll do this and then we'll probably ask, Fuck you on, bitch! Come fight this whale with me. I kinda wish they would join in on stuff like that. God.
The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale.
I just wrapped up in the sun, it was so cool, that bitch. Headlong into battle, yeah! Yeah, you're a loser. Oh, okay, okay, he's tough. He's a tough loser. He's a loser nonetheless. Fucking ankle, he's tough. You look cool, but you're gonna die.
Days, the world practically ran on sperm whales. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.
Now we want to go and do this. It's still green. Oh, fuck, Pete. The wily dog. A bigger boat. Ha! Jaws reference. What I get? Subliminal evasion. Hostile fish smaller than 50% of your size are neutral to you. That's pretty cool. So any like small, anything half my size or less, just doesn't give it, doesn't want anything to do with me because I'm gonna eat them. Let's go to the grotto. Anyway. We'll do this first and then we'll go to the grotto to save us swimming all the way back, upgrade that thing, and then go do the mission. This is a cool game. Cool concept to play as a shark. Could use a little more stuff here and there, but I can't even think of anything that they could really add. It would make it much better. Pretty cool, pretty good, pretty well fleshed out. Full fledged shark video game where you play as the shark and devour stuff, and it's pretty. Pretty awesome! I've enjoyed it. I'm only playing this for 11 minutes for this episode. 34 minutes if you add the thing that broke. I want to see if I can add them together. Whatever, I probably won't even do that. Not even as big as I thought I would get as a mega. Like, I thought you'd have to be like.
Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Maybe just hunting, perhaps. Just, I don't know why I went between the organs to choose this, but we're not. Yeah, 70% of my size. 80%. Evolution makes normally hostile wildlife that are a fraction of your size neutral to you. Hostile fish smaller than 90% of your size are neutral to you. So, wow, they can be quite large now and they won't. So maybe even like some, the Mako sharks might even be neutral to me now. Yeah. But here's where we at. And we've got three hunts to do. Should we try and do all those hunts now or should we do the scaly peat first? No, right, let's do the scaly peat. Might as well. See how to do that shit. Breach. Alright, we can skip, but we're not gonna do that. Don't break, don't break, don't break. Yeah. Ooh.
Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
Oh. You think I'm crazy?
Yes.
I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say!
Did he kill him or did he just break
him? Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship, but will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Take on Pete and his refurbished World War II era attack vessel, the PT-522. Fuck yeah! Whoa! Did not see that there before. Alright. So now we just got Kill Pete. And we're done. And then we got these things, which I'll do as well. Maybe in a separate episode. Anywho, Pete's over here, so let's go fuck him up!
Need a diver or two.
Nothing to us.
Somebody get down there. It's gonna hurt you, man.
Damn.
bullshit. Me. Oh, look at the purple. What's that big? Come here, big.
The last thing I'll do. Laissez les bons temps rouler.
Oh, that's dramatic. Should I have actually done stuff before the end? I did. That's how they do it.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
Oh, he said the name of the game. He said the name of the game. Ah! Yeah, that was cool. Cool end. Let's watch some credits. It's a shark. Like, if the shark's dead, it's just gonna take me back to, like, before a killed or whatever, and then you just, like, finish all the extra stuff there. But it's quite possible, and I believe it's highly likely, that this shark didn't die and just swim away. It'll be, like, an end credits thing where I'll just not swim it out. This is a fucking good game! Good game. Took me a bit to play and stuff and finish it, but all in all, a good game. Great concept, play as a shark. Pretty good. The combat's kind of iffy with other sea creatures when you're swimming past each other and shit, and you've got to try and hook back around and lock back on to get it quickly or whatever, but still very well done. The graphics were amazing. In general, the controls were pretty good and very well done too, except like what I said about the combat kind of here, but really not much they could touch on to make this a better game or make the sequel better than this one, really. But they just change the story and then that'd be perfectly fine too. Can we fast forward at all? We can only skip. You know what? I'm just gonna skip because I want to try and do some other stuff in this episode. Some other things completed. Congratulations, you have finished the main story. You may continue to eat, grow, evolve. Jawsome! So it's just a 3 for killing the thing. 7, 13 hours and 39 minutes time played. Everything's 100% except for this stuff.
Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
So there may have been a thing there. Congratulations, 100% complete. After party, they call this. So now, yeah, story complete, 99%. It just wants us to get the rest of these bitches here, I believe is the last things I have left. Very nice. Well, let's take a quick squeeze all over the map, shall we? That's not poison anymore because Pete's dead. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot of stuff. That's where we start. Nothing popped up on the map to make me think that there's some type of side mission we can do. So, for our last half hour, we're gonna cause some fucking havoc.
Yes, it's quite beautiful here. Unfortunately, bull sharks can't see color.
So you want to be close enough to the beach that there's going to be plenty humans to devour for this quest I've tasked myself with. You know what, I could just be like, hey, where's a good spot with a fair few people? Let's go over here. Sapphire Bay, it's got a bunch of rich folk in it we can kill off.
Pier 1's Bird Dog Grill is famous for its endless platter challenge, featuring a dozen oysters, one full rack of ribs, six sausage links, half a barbecue chicken, and 25 spicy wings. Its neck tightens thanks to a crack team of shark hunters. An intensive shark hunt is now underway.
Oh, pressing buttons and doing this and
local seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless grit of multi-million dollar minutes. Mama made them.
Mama made them.
Look out for a large female bull. On sight.
Predator displays little caution as the situation further escalates.
Yeah.
hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997. Many shark hunters get around the rules by not caring.
By not caring.
Sites like this seem to suggest we may truly be living in the end times. Tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outsiders just avoid the able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf.
Sapphire Bay, like yesterday. Ready, Percy?
Aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.
I gotta dodge this shit.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Oh, Shit.
Once you accept that our modern industrial civilization is just one among many that have risen and fallen, then you can finally surrender peacefully to our inevitable collapse. Sapphire Bay has had several piers, three that were destroyed by hurricanes, and two that collapsed due to substandard construction and safety deficiencies.
All right, let's go back to a grotto. Any grotto's fine. And that's going to do this episode.
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
I've decided, but I haven't decided yet. Oh, I didn't even do that. The music they added to it too is so fucking good. That's crazy. Okay, okay. Calm down. That was our head. Oh, we don't have. Oh, yeah, we do. Whoa! This shit looks fucking legit, like. Damn! I'm a blue shucky boy. Look at that, a 5-set, 50% bioelectric damage bonus. Wow. We look weird as fuck. Shadow jaw. No, actually. We should go bone stuff again, shouldn't we? Because we're going to want to fight that last dude in the next video. If I make it a video. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with all this shit, but either way, we're almost done. Almost, like, we finished the main game, now we just got some smaller shit to do. There's nothing in here. I don't think there is. Doesn't appear to be. And then we just got this guy to defeat, and we're donezo. We get brutal muscles. Gonna be epic, I bet. Alrighty, guys, this is it for this episode. I don't know, 12.5, 13, who knows, but we'll figure it out anyway. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Ciao.